Hi, in front of me is Samsung Galaxy A03, and today I would like to show you how you can switch on or off predictive text on this device. First of all, go into settings and scroll down to access general management. Now click on Samsung keyboard settings and click on this switcher next to predictive text to turn it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye! Thank you.